Hello, PokéDudes and PokéDudes. Welcome back to Pikmin. Last time, we went back to the impact site to get the... I can't remember, but it was some form of battery. Maybe we can... But of course, we're going to have to the forest to finalize our searches there. And hopefully gather some more pieces. We can't get that just yet. We need Pikmin. And here's one. Never mind. So we're gonna grab a few reds just to clear out the area first. I'll say about 50. We'll gather a muscle. Pikmin that are carrying our spoils seem to be milling about in one place with their load. It appears that their path back to the end is blocked and faced with what seems to be an insurmountable obstacle. They have lost their focus. This is unacceptable. I will have to determine what is blocking their way and do what I can to solve the problem. They're waiting for something. They're fine. Let's grab these reds. More of you. With a few of those guys. Honestly, that's fine. Thank you. that. So you've got one up there, and one in that corner there. All require blues. Right there. Sagittarius, this was a gift from my son. He must be very worried about me. I've now recovered 13 of the 30 parts. I just need six. If I can find just 16 more, I should be able to increase my ship's compatibilities. Oh, can't go that way, just yet. Hide in the box. There we go, done. There's another one. Get him. Jackie, give it Jackie. Oh, he's back. Oh no, he's doing terribly. I've lost so many. This is a massacre. And it's all my fault. Jesus. That's it, on his face. No, oh, Jesus, not you. You can fuck right off. Giant birds. Jesus. Can't have another mistake like that. Just hope so. Come on, get in there. I God damn it, they're not gonna make it. Can't check the map. If they're not there, then they're fucked. I'm so gutted. Okay. Dwarf and Spotty Bulboids. Bulboids. The most plentiful species on the planet. They are quite fierce, despite their appearance. Using their massive jaws to swallow Pikmin whole, frontal assault result in disaster. Attack from behind more successful. Attacking their legs is also effective. Just a massive decline of reds today. That is sad. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I have been PokéDudes Red, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.